tell you this, Jody, so I'm just gonna tell you. Your mom and I, we've been transferred. We have to leave the base. We really want to take you with us, but we think... Everyone thinks that it would be better for you to stay here with Professor Dawkins. We'll come to see you whenever it's possible. If you're better, you'll join us in our new home. Okay? Goodbye, dear.
Give me a minute, Philip.
It's enough. Come on.
Totally exhausted and thirsty, and I have no clue where we fucking are, so just play nice and give me a break, okay? Everything's gonna be okay. I'm in the middle of nowhere. I'm dying of thirst. And everything's fucked. But it's gonna be okay. Leave me alone, Aiden. What? It's okay, Aiden. There's no reason to be nervous. Hey, I'm so sorry to disturb you. I'm just looking for some place to spend the night, and I was hoping that...
You can't stay here. Sorry.
Well, can I just spend the night in your barn? Please, I mean, I promise I will be gone by morning.
I told you can't stay here. You need to leave now.
Okay. You can stay here tonight. Come in. What's your name?
Jody.
I'm Paul. These are my sons, Corey and Jay. My mother, Shimasani. Don't be surprised if she doesn't answer you. She hasn't spoken in years. We're about to have dinner. Would you like to eat with us?
Yeah. Yeah, thank you.
We don't see many hitchhikers out here. Can I ask where you're headed?
I just keep moving from day to day. I guess if I keep going long enough, I'll figure out where I'm headed.
I see.
You guys are, Navajo, right?
What's the name?
That means the people in Navajo. That's what we call ourselves.
Do you breed horses?
Yeah. Mustangs. We also have a bunch of churros.
Churros?
Sheep. We sell their wool and milk. It's not much, but it keeps us alive.
You guys are really far from everything here.
My family's lived here for generations. I was born here. Probably die here. I tell my boys to go. I know there's nothing for them here. But, they want to stay with their grandmother and me, so.
Coming? You stay in your room. No matter what you hear.
What I hear? What do you mean?
You value your life? Lock your door and don't come out until the morning.
What's got them so scared? I know. It's a very strange place. Don't worry. Tomorrow will be a long way from here. Good night, Aya.
Stay in your room. got you here. Go back to bed. You can leave in the morning.
Looked exhausted. I told the boys to let you sleep.
Thanks. I really needed it.
Made some coffee.
Thank you.
I'm gonna hit the road. Thank you.
There's a lot of work to be done on the farm. Maybe you'd like to stay on for a few days and lend a helping hand. Couldn't pay you anything, but you have a roof, food on the table. What do you think?
Yeah. Yeah, why not?
Good. You'll find some more clothes in Corey's room. See you outside. Ready for work?
I'm ready when you are.
The sheep need water. Think you can handle that?
Sure.
So, you're gonna stay a while?
It looks that way.
Great. I mean, it's good
to
have
Judy.
Some help.
Can you get some hay from the barn?
Easy, Aiden. Just one bale, not the whole goddamn haystack.
Hey, Jody! Lunch?
Okay, let me just finish this first.
Put it down anywhere. Thanks, Judy. Lunchtime. Go and join the boys if you're hungry.
You coming?
Later. I still have work to do.
Okay, later then.
Have a seat.
Thanks. Is it true that your grandmother hasn't spoken in years?
Yeah. My father said she hasn't said a word since my great-grandmother died. That's gotta be 30 years.
There's a lot of work to do on the ranch.
Yeah. They take care of the horses. I watch the churros, and my father does just about everything else.
I saw the dead sheep. What happened to them?
A storm. They wander out of the pen and choke to death on the sand.
No
when I opened the door last night, I saw something. Pretty sure someone was outside.
I don't know what you're talking about. Probably a dream. Do you always ask so many questions?
When I don't understand something, yeah.
Yeah? How about if I started asking you questions? Where you come from? What you're doing here? You probably wouldn't like it, huh? So keep your secrets to yourself. Don't ask any more questions. You'll excuse me. I got work to do.
Don't mind him, Jody. He's okay when you get to know him.
I'll bet.
Well, I guess I better get back to it or Paul will get mad. See you later.
Well done, Jody. See what Jay's doing.
Whoa. Proud and stubborn. Never wants to go in with the others.
Do you mind if I try?
You worked with horses before?
No.
Go right ahead.
His name's Oshki.
Hey there, Oshki. Don't be afraid. I'm just gonna come over there, okay? See, Oshki? It's not so bad, is it? Admit it. You're kinda like me, huh? Hey, Aiden. Ever dreamed of riding a horse? Take him to the enclosure.
How'd you do that?
We all have our secrets, right?
Maybe I misjudged you.
Want to take a shower? It's behind the barn. Ladies first.
It's fine by me.
Thank you.
then the guy left running. And you know what? He was never seen again.
Thank you. told you to stay in your room. You could have been killed.
What's happening here? What was that thing?
You should have listened to me. Stayed in your room.
You have to tell me the truth. You have to tell me the truth now.
It's Yeitsu. He wants blood. That's all he's interested in. We can't do anything about it. We can't fight his spirit.
Spirits don't live in this world. If he's here, there's a reason. You remember it? We're friends, right? I'm just gonna put my foot in the stirrup and climb up, okay? Figure out how to go forward. Hey, what do you think, Ashki? We're doing pretty good, huh?
That horse is gonna have to tell me your secret. Listen, I'm headed over to the pasture to tend the churros. You wanna come?
Sure.
Let's go.
Yeah!
Look, I know you don't want to talk about it. But I really need to know what happened last night. Your father knew the spirit. It's not the first time he's come, right?
Yeitsu has always been here. It comes at night and steals souls. The old ones used to say, it's a curse. The price our tribe had to pay for living on these lands.
Despite all this, your father never wanted to just leave?
No. For him, the spirit is just part of the land. It's like the rocks or the desert sand. It's something you can't change, so you have to learn to live with it. My turn to ask you some questions. What are you really doing out here in the middle of the desert? It feels like you're running away from something.
I guess I'm just trying to forget. You know, make a new start. Maybe I'm just running away from myself.
You're like us. You also have your dark secret, don't you, Jody?
I have to tell you something.
That was Paul. There's no water at the ranch. Something must be up with the well.
I'm gonna have a look on my way back.
I can go take a look if you want.
I don't know if you'll be able to do much.
I'll do what I can. Where's the well?
It's over there. It's got a windmill. Shouldn't be hard to find.
Okay. I'll see you back at the ranch.
Okay. See you later.
Pump's running again.
Here. can see it. I can see something shiny.
Can you see anything I did? I saw in my visions.
Oh, it's underground.
Thank you. Thanks, Aiden. No talisman. The fifth talisman. He put it around the baby's neck. Help me, Aiden. I've got to see what happened. God, it all went by too fast. I didn't understand it. It's just all mixed up. It's as if something's missing. I'll show the talismans to Paul. Maybe he'll know something.
Oh, there's a good light on it.
It's up to you.
I don't know if I can do it.
baby. Mother gave it to me. Like her mother before. She also gave me this. Here. They were lost, full of hatred for the white man. They bring spirit, kill their enemies, and gain revenge. Turned against him. He was still hungry. Hungry for blood. Yea, Itzo is back. He has come to take our lives.
We're your ancestors. They're the guardians who protect the house, right?
They know they were robbed. They returned to protect us from the evil that they released.
If they brought the entity here, I mean, there's gotta be some way to send it back to its own world.
They used a ritual to open the passage. I still remember the incantation, but the ritual is lost.
I saw the ritual in my vision. Look, I'll prepare it and you can help me with the incantation.
Hurry! He's coming.
A fire. I have to make a fire in the front of the house.
Jody, we're all gonna die if we don't go inside right now!
Stop! Stop! We need one more soul!
Jody.
White man has ever been to the place I'm taking you. My people have buried our dead there for many hundreds of years. For us, it's sacred land.
I'm sure they would have wanted to be buried alongside their own people.
Thank you.
Santos decided. You're leaving?
There's things I have to do. I used to think that my gift was a curse. Maybe I was wrong. Maybe I can use it to help people. Find out who I really am.
You did a lot for us, Joy. For us in the memory of our people. I don't know how to thank you.
If you don't find what you're looking for, come back here. You have a home.
I'm gonna miss you.
Me too. I'll never forget you.
She's gonna be very sad without you.
But one day I'll come back and see you.
Hey, Jody!
You didn't think you were just gonna walk, did you?
Time, but I finally got the thing running.
Take it, it's yours. It's the least we can do to thank you.